Next.
Sometimes, before I fall asleep, I have to be really tired to fall asleep at night. Every other day I spend so much time, hours even, just thinking, overthinking. Not really much to say, it's an awful habit, I guess. But I just can't seem to be able to steer away from it. I'm stuck. Stuck with my eyes wide open. Just stuck. And when I finally make it, when I finally, you know, fall asleep, I start to clench my fists together and I wake up more than once with cramps in my hands, and it's really a problem for me. And during the day it's all the same. No matter what I do, there's always this one thing in the back of my mind. This one thing, it's always there, always with the same questions. What are you gonna leave behind? For what are you fighting tonight? For what? Why are we here? And what does it matter? Will they remember what I did? Or the things that I didn't? Or maybe the things that I failed at? Or maybe nothing at all? I'm in a limbo, a horrible one. And like every limbo ever, there's no going right nor left, just going in circles. Wait! Maybe it's not a limbo. Maybe it's Dante's hell. Here we go again. I'm stuck on the same thing, dissecting it into tiny little pieces, none of which makes sense anymore. So basically I'm overthinking.
The stage is set right here for evil property. Who the fuck am I? Just another guy. The stage is set right here for evil property.
The real questions remain. Here they are. Am I gonna make something good? Something worth remembering? Remembering me? Or I won't. I don't need to. Don't have to. Or want to, for that matter. Is it enough to have a family? To give love and be loved? It should be. It should be! It is. For a lot of people. But I don't know if it is for me. I don't know. I won't lie. It feels great. But it feels empty at the same time. It gets boring and it gets dull. And not the love itself, no. But not being able to receive. But give. Always give.
Stand yourself right here. For evil property.
Who the fuck am I?
you know. Some believe you died twice. The second time when the last person says your name for the last time. And what if that happens as soon as you fall to the ground? As soon as the dirt hits your carpet? What if? And what if not? What then? What does it matter? What does it matter to you? You're dead anyway! But strangely it does. Not then, now, it matters now! So here you have it, I guess. Here's the truth. I'm not ready to die in obscurity. I'm not ready to die in uncertainty. I'm not ready to die! Yeah!